We're all invited to wander into the thick of life, into all the mess and complexities, into the places we all want to avoid, into the injustices, the doubt, and the hurt, to wander with and for those who are overlooked and forgotten time and time and time again, and to stay there as long as needed, for God is there. So in your wandering, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. And may the Lord lift up his countenance on you and give you peace.